Hello, yes, how are you? Hopefully you're fine. In this video I'm going to show you some amazing indicator, so just watch the complete video and do not miss any point, because this video is very important. And this is the best 2024 algo, and let's start the video. Before video, just a small request, please subscribe my channel and must like video. This was the most recent buy signal. Here let me show you some details of the video of this indicator. Here you can see you got the sell signal, and you can see you can book your profit here, and you can go for the buy trade, and you have need to book your profit when you got the signal of book profit. Okay, it will give you a small profits and correct exactly perfectly signals. So just watch the complete video, do not miss any point, because it's this video is very very important. Here you can see a EMA lines. Okay, this one EMA line, a very small line, and band lines. This indicator will give you the support and resistance automatically. Okay, here you can see, and this indicator will give you the demand zone and the supply zone automatically. You do not need to do anything, it will give you the automatically. Okay, and one more important thing, it will give you the signals where you have need to book your profit. Okay, so from this point let me show you some details. Okay, now you can see this is the EMA line. Okay, you can see, and when this you can see here, this is the supply zone. You are getting sell signal, and you can go for the sell trade, and you have need to book your profit here. And I'm using Heiken Ashi, but you can use normal candle as well, but I will prefer Heiken Ashi. Okay, here you can see there is a supply zone as well, and you are getting sell signal, so this is another perfect signal. Okay, and here again you can go for the sell trade and again sell support, and you can see you are getting awesome profit. Although if you will follow only buy and sell signal, here buy signal, both signal are giving you accurate results like this one. Here you can see the buy signal, and it gives you the profit here. Okay, here you can see buy trade, and it's give you the sell trade. So you, in this buy trade, you have need to exit your trade at this point, and here you can go for the sell trade, and you can see you are getting some good profit here. And now you got the buy trade. Okay, and here you have need to exit your trade. Okay, and the sell trade, you can book your profit, a very small profit actually. And in this trade you are getting not some good profit, but actually you are getting some a very small profit, maybe few cents profit, but the point is you are getting some profit. Here you can see another one, or each and everything you can see. Okay, the first buy sell signal, there is a resistance as well. If you will watch the resistance and supply and demand zone, and you from both conditions, supply and demand and support and resistance, if you follow the sell signal, like here is a resistance and you're getting sell signal, so you can go for the sell trade. Here you can go another sell trade, and here you can go another trade. Here you can see the resistance as well, so you can go for the sell trade. Okay, now here there is a support, now you can go for the buy trade, you can book your profit here. Now you can go and go another buy trade, and you can see, let me show you some details in Nasdaq. Here you can see, now here you can see this is the sell signal. This was the sell signal here, but you had need to watch it. Here is a support level, you are getting sell signal, and here is a support, so you can book your profit here. Okay, but here you can see there is a sell signal, but there is no resistance or support, so I will not prefer this sell signal. Let me show you some more detail. Here is a support level, so you can go for the buy trade, and you can book your profit. Okay, from this point, And now you can go for another buy trade because you are getting another buy signal here. Here, now you can see here you are getting the buy signal. So this is your another buy trade. There is a support, so you can go for the buy trade. Okay, you can book your profit here. Okay, and here you can see this was the perfect buy signal here. There is a sell signal. Okay, there is a buy signal. Buy signal is also giving you profit here. Although all the signals are giving you perfect signals, and it will give you the support and resistance. Like me here, you can see there is strong resistance. So this sell signal give you amazing profit here. So this is buy signal, and you do not need to go for the buy trade. There is a resistance, and you can go for the sell trade. Book your small profit. And this signal gave you awesome profit. Like here you can book your profit. So in the previous one, let me show you, there is a support and you are getting buy signal. So you need to go for the buy trade, and definitely you will get. There is a resistance and you are getting sell signal, so you can go for the sell trade, book your profit here, another sell trade and another book profit. So you can see, watch it, and you can use this strategy in 1 minute time frame as well. Let me show you details in 1 minute time frame. At the end of the video I will tell you how you can get this indicator. Okay, and this was the most recently developed indicator and most 95% accuracy. Here is a support, and you can see you can go for the buy trade, you can book your profit here. Okay, now another buy trade, there is a support, so you can go for the buy trade, another buy trade, and you have need to book your profit. Like here you can book your profit. Okay, and here you can see you can go for the buy trade, another buy trade, and another buy trade from this point. Okay, and you can see there is resistance, so as you can see this buy signal gave you awesome profit. Okay, like this buy signal gave you profit here, and this buy signal is now in a good profit. Now let me show you results in Bank Nifty, because this indicator work awesome on all time frame. And here you can see if you follow all buy signal and sell signal, then definitely you will get profit. Like this buy signal give you profit here, this sell gives signal give you profit here, and this sell signal is now in progress, and hopefully it will give you the profit. And in the previous one you can see the buy and sell signal, all the buy and sell signal is giving you profit. I do not need to tell you each and everything, because each and everything you can watch from your eyes. Okay, it's so simple and amazing indicator, so you can watch it. Let's watch that results in 1 hour time frame. In the 1 hour time frame, okay, from this point, in the 1 hour time frame, sell signal is give you profit here. Sell signal is give you amazing profit. That this sell signal is not giving you a profit here. Actually this sell signal is not giving you the profit. Okay, it's actually a loss trade, but you have need to be very careful because there is a support level, so you have need to go for the buy trade. Okay, here you can see there is a support level, so you can go for the buy trade. There is a support level, so you can go for the buy trade until you get the resistance. Okay, you can go for the buy trade until you got the resistance. Here you can see, now here you got the resistance, you got the buy signal, but you do not need to go for the buy trade. Okay, you need to wait for the sell signal, and after getting sell signal you need to go for the sell trade. Okay, so let me show you results in some other pair like gold. In the gold 1 hour time frame, you can use this strategy in 1 minute time frame as well. However, you can see there is a resistance level, you got the sell signal, so definitely you are now in some good profit. Okay, now there is a support level, you're getting buy signal, it's give you the profit here. There is another support and you can go for the buy trade, and you can see, okay, in the previous one there is a support and you are getting buy signal, you can go for the buy trade and buy trade. Until you got the resistance, you have to go for the buy trades. Okay, there is a supply and demand zone automatically draw. Okay, so you can see the conditions, buy signal, you have to go for the buy trade, book your profit, buy signal, need to book your profit here, another buy signal. Okay, okay, so hopefully you will like this indicator. As usual, my all indicators you like, and hopefully you will must subscribe my channel, and let me show you results in some forex pairs, because this indicator all in one 2024 algo v1, okay, this is the version 1, and hopefully in the version 2 I will do some changes. Okay, I will do some changes, but the people who are buying by indicators will get free updates. Remember, if I will update the indicator, yes, you will get free updates, but if I will develop a new indicator, then you will not get, then you can say it's not an update, it's a new indicator. Okay, it's a version 1. In the next phase, I will introduce the version 2, and the people who will buy this indicator will get free of cost version 2 update. Okay, so hopefully you will understand now. Yes, I'm I'm very weak in English, but my audience are mostly from the Europe countries and from the India, so they do not understand the Hindi or Urdu. Even I am getting lot of messages from the India that we do not understand Hindi. You have need to make your videos in English, and I am weak in English, but I am trying my best to give you all the details, and hopefully you are understanding the logic of my behind the indicator. So it's very simple, it's not a rocket science. Okay, as you will follow only buy and sell signals, then definitely you will get 85% accuracy. But if you will follow the with the help of support and resistance level, and then definitely you will get accuracy of 95% accuracy. Okay, so hopefully you will like my video, must subscribe my channel. And if you need my indicator, then what you have need to do first, how you can add this indicator, let me show you all details. So these are my Indian scripts here, let me show you here. These are my pine scripts. Okay, and this one is the indicator 2024 algo v1. First open my indicator, control A, control C, copy all the code, then go to the pine editor. Okay, I will hide this indicator. Okay, and need to add this indicator. Yes, my indicators are very 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 cheap, and even everyone can afford this and can use, and hopefully, yes, definitely you will get the profit. But this algo, at the 2024 algo, yes, I put a lot of effort to make this indicator. So yes, it's a little expensive. Yes, it's a little expensive, and it's 100%, not 100%, you can say it's a 200% non-repeated indicator. Control A, control V, paste my code, and then click on add to chart. After clicking on add to chart, the indicator will be look like this one. Okay, now you can see indicator will be look like this one. There are buy and sell signal, each and everything you can watch it, but you have need to hide some option. So if you like, I hide this option. Okay, but if that is not necessary, if you want you can use it. Okay, this is the cobra line. Okay, okay, very shabby level. Okay, and labels. Okay, that label is identifying the HH, yani ke higher high and lower low point, like this one. Okay, so this is identifying this points. Okay, so I am hiding this indicator because as usual, you know, it's it will give you the just confirmation of higher high point and lower low and lower high point, each and everything. So I am label hiding it, and that's it. I think you do not need to change all the things, but just that's it. Okay, now the indicator will be look like this one. Okay, this is the most recent sell signal, the most recent sell signal, and here you have need to book your profit. Okay, and here you can see you got the buy signal, you need to book your profit here. Okay, or you can book your profit at this candle. So it will help you to collect a lot of pips, and definitely will give you profit. So how you can buy my indicators? So let me show you contact details. This here is my contact details. If you need my indicators, you can contact me on my WhatsApp number. You can also contact me on my Telegram. Simple hoga, one write one at the end must. Okay, write one at the end must, because there are some fake Telegram channels and you have need to be alert, and because they are scammers, and definitely you will lose your money if you will contact the wrong person. So you have need to write one at the end. Okay, Gmail simple hoga, @gmail.com if you want to contact me on my Gmail. Hopefully you will like my video, must subscribe my channel. Any further query you can ask me. For the next video, bye bye, take care, and I give you the all details, and must subscribe my channel, must like my video.